we all know that the new commandment of Jesus is love. Paulit-ulit po yan sa Ebanghelyo, the commandment to love. But not just any kind of love. A love that is for everyone. A love that is for all. And I hope we realize that as we go through the season of Lent, listening to the Word of God. Again and again, we are reminded that the sacrifice that Jesus took upon Himself is for the sake of all. Not only for Peter or John or Andrew, not only for the apostles, not only for the disciples, but for everyone. Not only for the Jews, but even for the Gentiles. Although sometimes we hear in the Gospels telling us that this is for the many, but experts tell us that what it means really is that it is for everyone, for all. That is why we hear from the Gospel today to love even our enemies. Ganun kalawak ang puso ng Diyos na kayang yakapin kahit yung malayo sa Kanya, kahit yung tinuturing na kaaway. Kaya makikita natin, napakalayo pa, no, ng pagmamahal natin sa pagmamahal ng Diyos. Now, when Jesus invites us, come, follow me, it also means, come, imitate me. Tularan natin siya, gayahin natin siya. And one very clear example from Jesus is that moment on the cross. No? That even while crucified on the cross, He uttered forgiveness. Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Just imagine, praying for those who have crucified you, those who have caused you pain, so much pain, so much tragedy, and even death. Praying for them and praying for forgiveness. My dear friends, we have no other example of love but the love of Jesus. And this is not an easy love. For it is a love that is not selective. It is a love that is offered for all, for everyone, even for those who are difficult to love. Amen.